Let me ask you, would you head out on a road trip without putting your destination into your GPS? I think you probably wouldn't. So why would you start a business without a roadmap to where you want to go? Whether you are starting a small business from home or a larger company with multiple team members, you need a business plan. Hi, I'm Melissa St. Clair, Chief Worker Bee at Paper Chaser Biz LLC. In this video, let's discuss why a business plan is essential for your business. I am a coach for the Expert VA training program created by Kathy Guggenhauer. I help women and a few good men start on the right path to creating a virtual assistant business. I frequently have coaching students tell me they want to skip the business plan portion of the training. I believe that most people feel it is a daunting undertaking. It doesn't have to be complicated. You just need to think through various aspects of your business. Without direction and vision, how do you know where you are going in your business? How do you know you are successful? A business plan is an opportunity to define your goals and monitor your progress. A well thought out and written business plan will improve your chances of success. If you don't know where you're going, you could end up buzzing around in circles. Let's review five ways a business plan can help you. It will help you make decisions for your business. When you know who you serve, the services you provide, the resources you have, you can make decisions that will propel your business in the right direction. When you take the time to write out a proper business plan, you are working out the answers to some tough questions before you have to answer them. As decisions arise, you can refer to your business plan and determine if the opportunity will suit your business. It will help you determine objectives for your business. Defining your plan before taking on your first client will allow you to define benchmarks in your business. The more specific criteria you bring to your business plan will bring you one step closer to your business objectives and goals. Think of it as determining your route on that roadmap to success. It will help you reduce risks. If you don't have a plan, you may flounder and make decisions that will not allow your business's success. An example would be purchasing a software program you won't use. Your business plan will become a guide to help you make right choices for your business. It will help you share your priorities and strategy with your team. Sharing your expectations of the business will help your team understand the direction you want to see the company take. Knowing your vision and goals for the company will allow your team members to invest in the vision and help you take the company there. It will help you get better advice. When you have a clear vision of what you want your business to accomplish, it is easier to convey that to those you go to for guidance. Showing them the big picture of your business will help them advise you for your business's short and long term. A business plan is not a one-time project. It will change as you decide to evolve your business. You should think of projecting a 3 to 5 year business plan. You should revisit your business plan at least annually and make any updates as needed. Suppose you're looking for investors or other types of funding. In that case, you will need to have a business plan written so the potential investor or lender will understand your business's ultimate purpose and how you expect to accomplish your goals. A business plan should address goals and objectives, products or services, organizational details, operations plan, marketing plan, competitive analysis, startup expenses, a financial plan. Spending time to create your business plan will be beneficial for you in so many ways. Although the visions can change over time, it provides a guide for you to use as you start and develop your business. If you are a virtual assistant, I have created Fill in the Blanks of Your Business Plan workbook specifically for you. Buzz on over to my website, paperchaserbiz.com, to pick up your copy. Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when I upload a new video. If you could like this video and comment below, that would help me grow my channel.